TNT, Tropang Giga, Reloaded. Matapos magkampyon ng TNT Tropang Giga Last Philippine Cup Conference at makuha ang championship sa PBA 3x3, eto at nagpalakas na naman sila sapagkat nakakuha na naman sila ng quality player in Gab Banal, ang former MPBL MVP. Nito ay matapos niyang i-decline ang one conference offer na extension ng Alaska at matapos ang maraming spekulasyon na magbabalik to ng MPBL, finally pumirma siya ng 2-year contract sa TNT Tropang Giga. At ika nga nito, quote, "I really wanted to stay longer with Alaska because I already played with them in one conference. But God has other plans for me and I'm just thankful for this opportunity to be in a defending champion team, specially coached by Coach Chot Ray," end quote, via the interview of spin.ph. And guys, disclaimer lang, magbibigay lang ako ng aking personal na opinion about sa ating subject. Sa aking palagay, magfi-fit ang laro ni Gab Banal. Especially off the bench ay magkakaroon sila ng scoring punch sapagkat last conference lang ay nag-average to ng 8.73 points at may 3-point percentage na 45.2% from 3. And guys, hindi lang to pang opensa, dumidepensa rin to. So perfect fit sa second unit kasama nila Ryan Reyes. At sa tingin ko guys, very thankful to sa kanyang pagpirma ng 2-year contract sa TNT Tropang Giga. And for sure, kahit anong ipagawa ni Coach Chot, walang angal si Gab Banal. So, Boleros Nation, TNT Tropang Giga, ano sa tingin nyo, magiging malaking tulong ba si Gab Banal sa ating TNT Tropang Giga ngayong darating na conference? Please leave a comment on the comment section below. Pero ang sigurado ko, si Gab Banal ay kakasa para sa ating katropa. At kung nagustuhan nyo ang content ko na to, please don't forget to hit the like at mag-subscribe. Hit nyo na rin yung notification bell para ma-update kayo sa upcoming videos ko. And Boleros Nation, I'm out. Peace out.